DEMPO in their famous blue and beautiful football. That's a glorious dribble. And that was the first quick chance for DEMPO. Plays it back to the goalkeeper, Sapam Singh. Pressed. That's a chance! And that's the first goal! Quite evident from the start of the game that DEMPO are here to prove a point. There's Vishnu, but Kayetan takes it. It's a good ball in! What a chance for Suraj! Long ball this time. Looking for Gaurav. Gaurav wins it again, and that's a dangerous foul from Sandeep. And that's the first yellow card of the game. What a legend he has been for Indian football. But here comes SESA Football Academy! Holding his time beautifully, spread by Cardozo. What a goal line clearance that is from Aniket Thakur. Beautifully played for Uttam Rai. This is another chance. This is the goal! Uttam Rai on the cusp of halftime gives DEMPO Sports Club a 2-goal lead against SESA Football Academy. And the end of the first half, the story, the headline here at the Dulair Stadium. DEMPO Sports Club 2, SESA Football Academy 0. Gives a throwaway, a long throw in SESA Football Academy. It's a good chance, that's a good chance for SESA! And they are back in the game! This has been in the second half from SESA Football Academy. Kaiten. Can he change the fortunes of this game? What a chance! But straight to the keeper. Perez is going to take that free kick. Perez with a beautifully floated ball in. And that is the third goal! The defender and the goalkeepers are just looking at each other. Kayetan fouled by Kirtikesh. Free kick for SESA Football Academy. Powers his way through. And this is another chance! Will this be a goal? Uttam Rai scores the fourth goal! What beautiful day from DEMPO Sports Club 4, SESA Football Academy 1. What a run, what a run from that man. Get the second yellow card of the game. Here's a chance for a consolation. Vishnu spreads it wide. But Simranjeet is bundled off the ball by Myron Pereira. And that's a shot by Myron Borges. The final whistle here at the Dulair Stadium.